Hello everyone, welcome back to Stay Tuned, a voiceover series initiated by WeGotGuru, a music school in Bangalore that provides online music classes with a panel of 45 plus seasoned and certified tutors. I'm Anurupa, your host for this episode, and in today's segment, we are going to talk about Hozier. Hozier was born as Andrew John Hozier Byrne on 17th March 1990. He grew up in Bray, County Wicklow. His mother, Rain Hozier Byrne, was an artist, and his father, John Byrne, was a local blues drummer. Hozier studied at the Delgany National School and later at St. Gerald's School, Ireland. He used to sing in the school choir, and he started writing songs at the age of 15, along with teaching himself to play the guitar. Hozier then started his music education at the Trinity College, Dublin, where he was part of the Trinity Orchestra. Later, he was a part of the choral ensemble Anuna and further appeared in the 2014 project Illuminations. He later became a backup singer for Billy Ocean. Hozier has drawn influences from musicians such as John Lee Hooker, Muddy Waters, Booker White, Tom Waits. His hit song, Take Me to Church, was written as a rough demo during the open mic sessions in Dublin. It helped him get a record deal with Ruby Work Records. He further went to release his first EP titled Take Me to Church, which became a major hit. The song Take Me to Church climbed music charts all around the world and had received various platinum certifications and other accolades. The song was powerful because of its structure, lyrics, and the emotions behind it. In 2014, Hozier released his second EP From Eden and also his self-titled debut album. The album was met with success and was certified platinum 2 times. He later released singles from his catalog of his projects such as From Eden, Sedated, Work Song, Someone New, Jackie and Wilson, Cherry and Wine. He further released an EP titled Live in America in 2015 and later another EP titled Nina Cried Power in 2018. Hozier released his second album Wasteland Baby in 2019. The album was certified gold in the US. The artist has also won awards like Billboard Awards, BBC Music Awards for the Song of the Year, iHeart Radio Awards, YouTube Music Award, along with that, Teen Choice Awards and many more. That's all we have for now. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Drop in a like and let us know in the comment section what you'd like us to talk about in the next episode. Do share this video as well, because sharing is caring. And also subscribe so you'll always stay tuned with us and will never miss out on any episode. See you in the next episode. Till then, stay safe and take care.